Hey guys, it's Allison.
Yo, it's Bob.
And we just want to say thank you for 100,000 subscribers. And to give back to you guys, we're doing a 5K mystery box giveaway from Poundit.
So with Poundit, you can expect 100% legit and authentic products with the manufacturer warranty at competitive prices.
So basically, a lot of goodies inside this box. In order for you to know how to join this giveaway, check the description box below and enjoy this video. Peace.
Did you ever blame yourself for me not being straight?
Yes.
Yes?
Hi, I'm Anna.
I'm Penny.
Hi, my name is Rafa, but now that I'm in drag, you can call me Morbox. And this is my mom.
Lisa.
Hi, I'm Vince.
My name is Ledge.
Hi, I'm V.
I'm Paolo. This is my lovely daughter, Diana.
How long is your relationship with your daughter?
Oh, I'll let her answer that question.
Close naman kami, very open. And kung ano mang nangyayari sa life ko, sinasabi ko sa kanya. Huwag na, uy! No, pati yung mga iyak, alam ng mom ko.
Ano, very open siya. It's easier for me to talk to him about anything.
Si sister ko kasi, she pays for everything. So, medyo mas takot ako sa kanya kaysa kay mama. Very best friend kami, very mas magkapatid pa kami kaysa kay ate.
Hindi, actually, ano, para na rin lang namin siyang friend. She's making sure na at least every morning, makakausap niya yung mga anak niya kung kamusta na, ang buhay, sa trabaho, love life, lahat. Then, ganun din sa kanya, ma, kamusta na love life mo?
Iyak siya.
Oo, oh, kasi iyak siya.
Today, we'll be testing your relationship as mother and children, specifically in the theme of LGBTQ+ and their parents. In order for us to know who would be lying or not, we'll be using a lie detector.
Is that really a lie detector?
Okay, ma. Alay muna sa demonyo.
Jeez. Welcome drinks.
Ma. Did you always know that I wasn't straight?
Can you ask a question again?
No.
No.
Yes.
Ay, talaga?
Oh, kasi maliit ka pa, Barbie, nang gusto ng laruan.
I found out about it through my nephew.
Ay, ay, tama! Yes.
Alam mo eh.
Alam ko ba? Of course not!
Boyfriend eh, so di ba obvious?
Oo nga, hindi halata sa itsura mo, kaya nga eh. Kaya it broke my heart.
Oh.
Eh di ba hiniling mo?
Kasi tuwa-tuwa kasi ako nung buntis ako sa bakla. Gusto ko laging kaharap mga yung nakakatuwa kasi silang tingnan. Yun, lumabas nga bakla.
Ayaw niya nung maglaruan na Barbie, mga ano, talagang...
Oo, oh, kasi yung isa yun nagma-Barbie.
When you hear about things like these, it's the first few minutes, it's kind of like, whoa.
Couldn't accept.
Yeah.
We couldn't accept in the first few months. No, actually years.
Years. It is who she is and, diba, it doesn't make her any less my daughter than it is.
Whatever she is, she's still my daughter.
Shit. Ang daming feels.
Okay.
Ha! Para sa'yo talaga!
Para sa'yo question!
Walang ya!
Do you like me more than your mother? Of course. Of course you do.
Of course I do.
Yeah, mas close ako kay mama.
Oh, the question is, do you love?
Love ka agad? Hindi man lang
like pala. Like me more.
Atat eh, love agad eh.
Oo naman.
Parang napipilitan.
Antagal lang wala nung dad ko.
Oo naman, ma. Pero pag nashock ako dito, patay talaga ako mamaya.
I like you more. I like you more, yes.
If ito masashock sa akin, ako, yari ako.
Ah!
What the hell?
Wow.
Things between her and mom wasn't really going that well. Because, let's just put it this way, she wasn't ready to be a parent. That's just...
Put it that way.
Yeah.
In terms of ano kasi nga 'di ba single siya. Until now, hindi pa rin kayo talaga friends, di ba? May mga times na magkikita or what, tas hindi mo masabi kay mama kasi ayaw mo mapagalitan or ayaw mo ma-hurt siya.
Mas open ako magkwento sa mom ko, pero yung dad ko kasi...
Ang lagi niya kasama.
Ang lagi kong kasama.
No, I'm not really very motherly. I'm the provider of the family. That's my role. I don't cook, I don't clean the house, I don't do the laundry, I don't do anything sa home. And I'm fine with that. I'm a good provider.
Baliktad sila ni ano. Siya yung breadwinner.
Okay, okay lang breadwinner. Sa
kanya. Pero shushot ako. Ilan ba? Tatlo.
Okay ka naman.
Okay. Oma! Oma! Oma, tambawi, dalawa.
Aww. Have you ever been embarrassed of me?
Hindi. Sa simula-simula naman, alam po naman na talagang
wait.
Ganyan ka eh.
Of course not. Why would I be?
No! I've always been proud of you.
No.
Patay ka
pag nag-ano yun.
Kalmahin mo lang yung breathing mo para...
Wala, lasing na ako eh.
Na-embarrass ka sa akin? Why? Dahil malikot ako? Parang butete?
Hindi ako na-embarrass sa'yo.
Na-disappoint.
I think that's a better word, disappoint.
Talagang minsan makulit, magastos. Magbabayad ako sa kwan, sa card. Yung pala, wig lang ang in-order.
Nakakaganda naman.
Siyempre, I have 3 boys, 1 daughter. I'm thinking of the only daughter that I will have grandchildren. May ayaw niya magkaanak.
Not a new topic. Hinihingan niya ako ng apo.
But was there like a point that you were?
No. Why should I be?
Kahit ano sila, basta mabuting tao, okay sa akin. Marunong kayong tumulong sa kapwa niyo.
First wig ko, siya yung bumili. Like, tandang-tanda ko pa yung first time na minikapan mo ko sa hagdan. And look at me now.
Ako first time ko umattend ng Pride March this year. Wow. Grabe yung stories nila, which is I cannot relate to. Yung iba parang sinasabi na hindi talaga nila kayang sabihin. Eh ako si mama yung nagtanong, ganun.
Ako third time ko na umattend ng Pride March itong taon na to. And this time, sinama ko sila. Ang sa akin kasi, never kong na-experience na ikakahiya ako ng mama ko at kahit sino sa loob ng bahay. So gusto kong malaman ng ibang tao or maipa-experience sa kanila. Kaya ang ginawa ko, nagbigay kami ng free hugs. Si mama may hawak na free mom hugs. And proud Pride mom.
Naiyak ako dun sa Pride March. Talaga talaga.
Umiyak siya.
Talaga yung luha.
Umiyak talaga siya.
Ito yung yakap ng mga bata. Talagang ramdam mo na bakit hindi sila tanggap ng pamilya dahil pa LGBT nga yung nila. Sabi ko nga, ba't ganun? Sabi ko sa kanila. Ba't hindi sila natutuwa? Kailangan lang naman is magmula sa aming mga parents natanggapin sila para yung mga bata hindi na maligaw.
Freestyle. Ask them anything that can be answered with a yes or a no.
This is going to be so hard.
Ikaw ba, may balak na mag-anak?
Yes. Pero gusto ko rin mag-adopt. Like, there's a lot of kids who are in need of the support na, alam mo yun, they can't really get from just yung mga facilities, mga ganun.
Minsan naisip ko, kung ito na yung lalaki, yung makabuntes ng wala sa panahon, siguro mas tatanggapin ko pa. Kasi gusto ko nga ng apo. Gusto ko bang, paano siya pag tumanda, di ba? Maligaya ka ngayon, pagtanda mo, wala kang kasama. Di ba mahirap yun? Bago maliit na pamilya lang kami.
Ayan, tatlo lang kami.
If there's anything that you want to change in your life, would you want to change it?
No. I still stick by my answer though.
Yeah.
The past experiences that I had brought me here to where I am today. If I haven't had those experiences, I wouldn't know what to do. I wouldn't know who I would be. Like as an individual, I still want to learn more and I'm looking forward to facing those challenges alone with my dad and with people that I love. So, yun.
Are you proud of me?
Oh
naman.
Are you proud of me as your mom? Not for anything else. I know I have achieved a lot. It's always the case that it's the children who don't appreciate the parents as others would appreciate the person.
Are you proud of you. I am so proud of you.
Let's see. Okay, now. And for that, we need a toast.
Punuin mo ah.
Tama na, sobra ka. Magpapa-pierce pa tayo.
Sure ka na ba?
Na ano?
Wala, yun lang din. General
masyado. Anong sure ka na bang general masyado? It's a trap. Ano yun?
Sure ka na daw ba?
Hindi ko sure. Hindi ako kinakabahan. Hindi. Hindi kasi parang kung aaralin ko yung talagang terminologies, I think I would consider myself na pan. Regardless of the gender, ma-feel mo siya.
So, hindi pa nga siya sure.
So, basta ano, basta, ewan ko.
Basta kung sino na lang dadating, regardless of ano.
Oh, kahit halaman pa yan.
So, yun.
Tanong ka na. Are you now?
Mother.
Nagalasing ka eh.
Did you ever blame yourself for me not being straight?
No. Of course not.
Yes.
Yes?
Hindi.
Bakit?
Eh, di ba, bas kang ganyan. Bakit po sisisihin ang sarili ko? Yun ang binigay sa akin.
Born this way. Ganon.
Ako, I can only guide you there. Pero eventually, it's you. Nakakainis ka!
Ipsi lang.
Why? Because of the school.
Yeah, because of the school.
Because of the school.
Iisip ko din eh, yung bang separation or yung pagkakulang nung isa is kaya sila nagkaganito. Yung ganun ba? Minsan, naiisip ko din yun.
Hindi naman eh, biniblame. Kaya lang,
sabihin mo.
Minsan naiisip ko rin, di ba, mamamatay ako, tatanda ako, tatanda siya, walang pamilya. Siyempre, gusto ko rin naman ang apo.
Yung role ng parent is not to force children, it's to guide them. Whatever choices yung gagawin ng children nila, di ba? Sila na yun. They either learn from it or they benefit from it. Yun lang yun.
You will forever be my daughter. And I will forever love you.
Daming feels!
Ew!
Because we don't usually do this, like, we don't usually go out of our comfort zones and do, like, stuff.
May natuklasan ako na yung tanong na minsan na hindi ko diretsyang maitanong. Pero although open naman talaga kami.
But you love your father more.
Love, money, and lots of...
No.